Should the kilt be banned from the professional workplace? You decide.